Welcome to Fallout 3. Can you beat it with only a baseball bat? Ooh. So I specifically put this in here to show that yes, I use a BB gun to kill the red roach. I don't count it. Now here's a long clip of me just killing everything in the vault, because you get the baseball bat at the beginning of the game.
Yeah. Okay, kill the rad roach. Shut up. Why are you even activating? Leroy Jenkins. You think so? Yeah. I'm the new deputy in town, bruh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. 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 Defenseless.
Easy bomb defuse for level up. Ooh, yeah, baby.
We are still gameplay, still on very hard.
I ain't seen one. Name's Lucas Sim.
Let's go over here. Do do.
I'll be.
This run takes me forever to do because I just get a ton of stem packs. So here's a montage of me just destroying some enemies.
You're using a gun, so you can't defend yourself, idiot. Its face? Nice. That is like the not what you signed up for, huh?
Stimpak, Stimpak, Stimpak! Oh. Start of story progression. Going to the radio station to figure out where my dad is. And on the way of going through the metro, epic ghoul battle. Ooh. One, two, three. One, two. One, two. One, two. One. After getting out of the metro, I just decide to assert my dominance against the behemoth. Question mark? Right here.
Come on, big man. Where's the biggest stick? Booga booga.
You do.
That's right. That's right, I'm the bigger man.
After totally, you know, asserting my dominance against the behemoth, I convinced Three Dog to, give me my dad's location. Hooray.
Well, your dad is some sort of scientist. You really...
Friendly rad scorpion, giant rad scorpion friendly? Question mark? I don't know. It just happened when I was going through Rivet City.
I don't know if it's worth it coming up here. Slowly back up. Well, that's a very friendly scorpion. We take that.
After giant friendly rad scorpion, we get information to Dr. Lee that he was at the old lab. But that doesn't happen. No. No. So we have to go out and kill all the super mutants, because no one wants to do that later on, okay? Just kill them. And then we figure out that he is in a garage. Question mark?
I've been forced to use two of my
So I may or may not have, like, saved in front of a Yagwai, and I may or may have not, like, died, like, five or more times. So after the Yagwai pummeling and, like, just running away, because there's no way I was beating him, he does too much damage. And after running away from the Yagwai, we saved Dad. Hooray! It's been a while, but didn't take me to you. That's right, he told me to go back to Root City, talk to Dr. Lee, then Enclave come in, Dad is bye-bye, spoiler, and we have to escape through a tunnel and face a lot of ghouls and Enclave soldiers and whatnot. Hooray! One, two. Dr. Lee conjures Silent Karen to open the Citadel Gate. You tell him, Lee. So after figuring out, you know, that we need to find a Guk, and finding where it is, I have to travel back to the garage. And for whatever reason, I don't know what mechanic it is, but, you know, I was destroying this Mr. Gutsy, like, 2 times, but he kept on exploding, so I gave up on killing him. But I'm very annoyed that I could not destroy him. Just know that. I was annoyed.
Hit him again. You got him. Woo! Yeah, baby. Yes, you did. What? Explodes.
So we use the Child at Heart perk to get into the cave so we can go through murder paths, kill super mutants to get to Vault 87. Woo! We travel through Vault 87. We travel through Vault 87. tons of super mutants, by the way. And then we have to free Fox so we can get the Gek. And on the along the way, we destroy Sid. Not shown because I may or may have not cheesed my way with a centaur to destroy Sid, but we destroyed Sid, and we got the Gek. Destroyed Sid, went through Vault 87, freed Fox, Gek. Awesome.
Hit the booty. Hit the booty. And he's spanking.
Flashbang! Captured by the Enclave. I destroy them. I am released and I destroy them. I destroy all the Enclave guys. And then, I take the virus and leave. Question mark?
Well, that's a one-shot.
I saved in front of a missile launcher guy. Hooray. Now, watch me fix it.
There we go. That's how I screwed myself. I will take that missile launcher for the next half hour.
I run back to the Citadel after escaping the Enclave, and then of course, it's the final game, or endgame, or whatever, and basically you just follow Liberty Prime, basically, to the water purifier, and then you fight Colonel Autumn, and you destroy him.
Hey, I'm surprised. There's no-
Colonel Autumn, welcome to the battlefield. Yeah. Yeah.
I spent the last 8 hours of doing this challenge and now editing it, which is fun. But if you guys enjoyed and, you know, had there were some interesting bits that you enjoyed, hit the like button if you think it deserves it, of course. If you don't think it deserves it, don't give it to it. But if you do, you know, smash it. And maybe subscribe, and, I'll continue, you know, uploading this content.